Charlie coming up. Crown Jewel. The Beast Brock Lesnar puts his WWE Championship on the line against former UFC champion Cain Velasquez. Velasquez not only here to defend Rey Mysterio's family, but also the man who took Lesnar's UFC title away from Brock 9 years ago. Can Saudi Arabia contain these two behemoth superstars? We're about to find out. And
ladies and gentlemen, it is our main event here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown for the WWE Championship.
We are about to find out in moments if Kofi's fairy tale comes crashing to a halt tonight, courtesy of the Conqueror.
Hope is what they had for Rey Mysterio on Monday. Hope is what they had for Rey Mysterio's son, Dominic.
How did it work out for them? The same way it works out tonight for the power of positivity.
And Brock Lesnar quickly with Kofi Kingston, and an F5, an F5 by Lesnar. There's the cover. We got a new champion.
That's got to be a record of some sort.
Lesnar is now a five-time WWE champion. Oh my God, Brock Lesnar has seen a ghost, and that ghost's name is Cain Velasquez here with Rey Mysterio.
Cain Velasquez is the man who won the UFC Heavyweight Championship from Brock Lesnar.
And look at Velasquez, double A takedown, and Velasquez now to the rights and lefts to the base. Lesnar trying to retreat.
Brock Lesnar is in shock. He cannot believe it.
Cain Velasquez staring a hole through the WWE champion.
For too damn long, Brock Lesnar has done whatever he's wanted, whenever he's wanted. Brock, it's time for you to pay for what you did to my son. Mi hermano. Cain Velasquez is gonna drop you once again and put a scar on the other side of your face.
I have news for the two of you. My client, Brock Lesnar, has other things to do tonight than go face to face with Cain Velasquez.
I need some space, guys. Let me see your eyes. Let me see your ears. Oh, God!
That crown jewel, my client, will conquer Cain Velasquez.
The way I'm a die, Brock!
Look at the eyes of Cain Velasquez.
I beat Brock once before, and I'm ready to do it again.